Okay, time for another review. This time it's the Mark Hylton darts from the Dragon. Just open these up and have a look. Okay, that's a level 3 grip, not aggressive at all. Grip for the majority of the length of the barrel, but it's not sharply cut or anything. So, straight away, level 3 grip, nice straight barrel design, instantly comfortable, nice gentle bullnose there. I'll compare these to a Purist. And as you can see, the Purist is maybe 5 or 6 millimeters longer, and thickness wise the Purist, I would say, is just a tiny fraction thicker. The Purist is 4 grams heavier. Let's have a quick suss out where the balance point is on these. And there you go, pretty much dead centre of the barrel, just behind that red, white and blue stripe, or those red, white and blue stripes, should I say. Okay, let's have a bit more of an accurate measure of these things. Let's do that. Okay, the thickness, I make those 6.2 millimetres, let's just check a little bit further along, 6.2 millimetres, 6.2 millimetres on the grippy parts, 6.3 on the smooth at the front there, at the back, yeah, still 6.2. Lengthwise, from the back of the point to the back of the barrel, they are 47 millimeters exactly according to my measurements. Okay, let's just have a quick weigh of these darts then, we'll see how accurate they are. Okay. Zeroed, and we have a dart at 20.18 grams. A dart at 20.15 grams. And a dart at 20.19 grams. I make that 0.04 of a gram between all three darts, which is superb levels of accuracy. As I've already said, these are a 20 gram dart, 85% tungsten. A nice looking thing, I must say. Let's have a bit of a closer look at them at one. Okay. From front to back then, you can see, just shift that out of the way. You can see we've got a standard length steel tip point leading up to this very pleasant gentle bull nose there. Just a very small lip there with the point is drilled in, and then all the way along for about maybe 25 or 30 millimeters of the barrel, we've got this level 3 grip, like I say, not aggressive, just standard grooves all the way along to about the last 10 mil or so of the dart, which is laser etched with the Pro Red Dragon logo, where it's flat there, and then we've got this nice little straight taper to bring it down to match the stem, and as ever, there's little or no lip where it meets the stem itself. So there you go, there your Mark Mile High Hylton darts. So what do you get for your money? You get your three darts. You get your trifold wallet with your Red Dragon guarantee. You get a set of these silver coloured flights, a set of these gold Red Dragon flights, and a set of, I can just get these out, a spare set of aluminium stems. So there you go, your darts, two sets of stems, two sets of flights, your point protector, everything you need in the one packet to be able to go out for a game of darts. Let's see how they fly. Okay, let's throw a few of these Mark Hylton darts. They're a nice dart, straight barreled, fly flat, nicely balanced. Comfortable, not an aggressive grip. Like I said, 85% tungsten, level 3. Group nice and easy, very comfortable in your hand. Yeah, very nice, very comfortable dart to throw with. Yeah, they're a nice dart, I like them. So there you go, if you're into your 20 gram weight, nice straight barrel design, not an aggressive grip, a nice easy level 3. Got that nice red, white and blue stripe on there. A nice gentle bull nose. They're a lovely dart actually. Okay, there you go, your Mark Hylton darts from Red Dragon.